Hey, this is Jeremy from Unito. Today, I'm going to show you how you can use Unito to connect Google Sheets with any project management tool. So I have Google Sheets open on my right-hand side, and on my left-hand side, I'm using a project management tool, in this case, Trello. But really, we've seen this used with Asana, with Jira, with lots more. And I'm going to create a new project called Webinar Launch to support the new product. Now, I want to show you how as soon as I add information about this webinar, including the guest speaker is going to be awesome, a description, a due date for this, and even custom fields like the priority level, Unito is going to automatically take that information out of the project management tool that I'm working with and add it as a row inside of my sheet. I'm going to have the same level of detail as I had before based on the fields that I've defined, my start date, my requester, my status, my end date, my labels even, and I'll add that here. And what makes Unito special here is that if I, let's say, change the priority for this from high to medium, and I add more detail about who this guest speaker is going to be, all of that information is going to be reflected back inside of Trello. So when I hit refresh here, and open that back up, I can see that the priority has changed and this description has been updated as well. And so that's super useful if you're working across these two tools and making changes and want to make sure that this piece's information get tracked in real time. So now let's actually go into Unito to see what happens behind the scenes in order to make this work. So I'm now inside of Unito, and I just want to be able to show you quickly what it's like to create a new flow. First off, I can select the tools that I want to connect, in this case, Google Sheets, with any project management tool of my choice, and then choose the sheet from any of the ones that I find in my workspace. The one additional step that you'll have to do on the Sheets side here is actually go into the Google Sheet that you're trying to connect and make sure that you configure the Unito spreadsheet extension. You can find this directly in your workspace settings. You will need to activate the Unito add-on and hit this add the two columns button in order to create a Unito ID and a last modified column that Unito will use to keep these two things connected throughout. And I'll drop a more detailed link in our FAQ in the description of the video so that you can follow along with that process as well. Now back inside of Unito, let me actually go and show you how I had configured the sync that I had already set up. After selecting the projects and sheets that I want to connect, I can select the flow direction. This determines whether rows created in Sheets will sync into Trello, whether issues or tasks created in the project management tool that you're using will sync into Sheets, or if it'll flow in both directions and issues or rows created in either tool will be brought into the next one. Once I select that row order, you could also set up your rules to decide which row inside of Sheets is going to be brought into the project management tool of your choice and vice versa. And in my case, I wanted to make sure that only certain Trello tasks were actually going to be brought over into Sheets. Those that were in a specific list weren't brought over, and you can select on the project management side pretty much any field that you have available to set as a parameter and as a rule here. Once you select those filters, the last part is just setting up the field mapping and determining what information from the project management tool and from Google are going to be flowing across. That can be data like our status and list, like the priority level, labels, all the things that you saw inside of Sheets. And all you need to do to add a new mapping is to select, for example, the requester here, to the requester or the creator over on this side. And now that information is going to flow over. And that's it. Once I have it set up, you should be able to see directly below where your syncs and where your cards are syncing. So if you have any questions or need help with anything, feel free to reach out at unito.io.